All right, it is time now to watch Lilly King and see if she can remain unbeaten.
Good start again for King. Ahead of Pilato.
Pilato, the youngster in the red cap.
Molly Hannah's trying to turn on the speed as well. Here comes Pilato, though, down the stretch. King trying to hold her off, and it's going to be, oh, King.
Oh, my goodness. I thought Pilato might have had her, Bernie. Really that close when you look at the clock. 1,100 sounds like close, but in 50, really, that's a pretty good win for King. It looked a lot closer to the naked eye. If you look at across the board, now what is that?
18 for 18.
18 for 18.
And she loves the jackpot.